are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Hey, honey. Do you hear that? That's your daughter. You've become a father. A healthy baby girl. Little Josephine. I wish you could see her. She looks just like you. You both got the same little frown. I miss you, baby. I wish you were here to share this. But we'll be waiting for you when you get back. Love you. Love you more than anything.
Okay, progress report. I've spoken to several other agents about the division's betrayal. This wasn't easy given our cell structure. I only knew the agents in my cell. One was supportive, two were not. Every war has casualties, as I've been reminded. But the one led to others. I'm encouraged. Obviously, not everyone will be persuadable, but a 1 in 3 success rate is more than expected. I also received an unexpected connection to Colonel Charles Bliss of the Last Man Battalion. I'm told his might be a friendly ear. I look forward to bending it.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
happened on that rooftop? What you did, it's impossible.
I know.
It changes everything.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. First of all, I owe myself an apology. Emotional outbursts are unacceptable, certainly unprofessional, no matter how provoked. So, I apologize. I forgive myself. I move forward. Good. Now, the question of the moment, this betrayal. This changes things. Things have changed. This is clear. We have been lied to. We are sent to do a job. Things get tough. Suddenly, we're not allowed to do it. Rules are broken. Values discarded. A city abandoned. This is the truth. This is reality. The man behind the curtain. I have to tell the others.
This is your final warning. Comply or you will be forcefully removed. You have no right to do this. Shoot her!
No!
Son of a bitch!
Early days, there was talk of hooking up with that PMC someone paid to guard their offices in Wall Street. Last Man Battalion, they were called. Complete bunch of shitheads. If they played ball, maybe things wouldn't have gotten so bad. But their CO, this Bliss asshole, he decides they're not working with nobody. So suddenly we got a war going with those guys while the disease is out of control. Not enough we got a superbug trying to kill us. Goddamn Merc's gotta try it too. But that's all besides the point. Because the real problem was those treatment centers. They failed. Everybody died. The patients, the doctors, the nurses. The poor sons of bitches dumping bodies into the mass graves they had to dig in Central Park. Everyone. People dying on the inside, people shooting at us on the outside. When they finally told us to pull out, it was a blessing. Except now, all that's behind barbed wire. Yeah. That's where your dark zone came from. And the things I've seen, I don't care how much you're offering, I'm never going back in.
Who are these people? According to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan, which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good. They're not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents. They're people, coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances, so people like us are able to do what we do best.
can see the results of relying on the Joint Task Force right here in the middle of Manhattan. That's what they're calling the Dark Zone. That's a melodramatic way of saying it's a region of complete lawlessness. No surveillance and total lack of ability to enforce control. That is something you cannot have on your watch. Sir, I thought the purpose was to evacuate. And how did that work out? Sure, they got the people out, but what did they let back in? And all the equipment and hardware they left behind? We're talking amateurs here, in charge of public safety in one of the biggest cities in the country.
Yes, sir.
The point is, this just proves that our operations are more efficient. Methodical expansion, civilian processing, enhanced interrogation. Well,
retrieving encrypted audio communication.